of the night to which a non-screw off fire code. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughter. Our head of research, Dr. Gray, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work so much better. Our new patient ward is made of Dwayne Jones. I'm assured he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I?
This episode might be short, also. I'll end it when we finish the scarecrow part, but it's gonna be pretty short. My battery's almost dead.
No! Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Alright, first we're gonna upgrade. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.